Oh, here, let me throw in the real Dungeness.
Okay. Here we got, yeah.
Here we just pulled our Dungeness hoop trap. This is kind of a trap you lay on the ocean floor and anchor your boat, and you just go down the ocean floor, just sits flat, crabs mm-hmm. crawl on, and then you pull it up and they're yeah. trapped.
Here's some.
And here we have a Sunstar starfish.
Yeah. That's a big one, eh? Look at that.
No, they grow like 3 times the size of that. Mm-hmm.
So this one is a keeper, right?
Here we got a keeper.
Can you show the difference between a male and a female on this one?
And we have to keep a male.
Yeah.
A male. And this is a male because it's pointed yeah. right here.
Yeah. Maybe some of the smaller ones are female.
There.
That's another male.
Young male.
That's too small to keep.
Female.
Female, okay. There's a difference there.
Yeah, quite a difference,
yeah.
isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
And they need to be about 7.5 inches to
yeah.
keep.
Yeah, yeah. And that's another female.
Another female.
Yeah.
The reason we throw females back is so they can reproduce.
Yeah.
Come on, let go.
He doesn't really want to go.
And this is how you hang on to a crab so you don't get bit.
Yeah, okay, you don't get nipped, yeah. These are Dungeness.
Dungeness.
And there's one here that's a rock crab.
And we right? have a rock crab. These guys have deadly pinchers.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't want to get your fingers in there.
You can tell the rock crab because it's red, right?
Red.
And can they're you a little eat a smaller. Rock crab if you want
oh,
to?
Yeah, you can eat them. We eat them all.
There's
eat them all
not as much meat in a rock crab.
There's lots in the pinchers.
Yeah.
But hardly the pinchers any in the body.
Are like rock hard.
Yeah.
And so if one of these gets a hold of you, oh my God, your finger is injured.
Yeah.
Can he break a bone?
Let me see how his mouth.
Oh, they can break vessels and yeah. everything else.
Cut down to a bone.
Yeah.
Yeah, those are some awful big muscles. They're like Popeye.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can see his eyes there and his mouth.
Just a little guy.
Yeah. But that's a nice
that's why the hydraulics are
okay. Nice catch there with one keeper of a crab.
Now, are there any starfish that are potentially poisonous?
No.
So we can just grab this guy and toss him then. Hey?
Yep.
Oh, is he soft?
Mm-hmm. Pick him up, toss him.
I thought they had hard skins. Oops.
If they break a leg, they'll grow a new one.
Very good.
From the sea back to the sea.
Yeah.
Now we got stuff in there.